I'm Ed Blair. I operate Blair Brothers Angus. We're a family operation. We live north of Sturgis, South Dakota, just in, off the foothills of the Black Hills.
Well, you tore off in his car.
In our operation, we've adopted a lot of low-stress cattle handling techniques. There's no yelling or no prodding, just mainly using pressure to make the animal move in the direction you want them to. We work with the animals, not against them.
So we also do short duration grazing, and we've got all of our whole operation divided into numerous pastures, and we'll rotate the cattle through there 2 to 3 times a year, trying never to go back in the same pasture. And that we have an artesian well that all of our water comes out of, and we pipe that to each of the pastures. Through the use of genetics on our operation, we're able to design cattle that work well on the, out on the range, but yet also provide consumers a good eating experience.